ね。
What are you doing, Ollie?
I wash my life.
Are you talking to Grump?
So, we went for a drive to get petrol, and the boys are fighting over this toy because it squeaks. So Jackson made sure that Caden could get it. Everybody, it's lazy Sunday today, so not much will be going on. Anyway, something really cute. Caden has started listening to music on his tablet and playing games on his TV, and he's found a song he really likes, and he keeps playing it. He's like a little teenager. I'm gonna go show you. Listens to music on his tablet, don't you? Same song.
And Rock Against the Shine.
He's made this sign, no food allowed in his room. Very cool. Teenager. Freaking teenager. Baby Beanie. Baby Beanie, what are you doing? Ollie's been wearing jocks all day so far. Let me just check. No accidents, good boy. He's got his potties. He can use whenever. Bae's making coffee. So I finished. It's okay. I finished my editing and whatnot. So, do you want any other fruit, Ollie? You want some grapes?
Yeah.
I'm just making some fruit.
Strawberries, grapes, and cucumbers.
Want some crosscuts with cream cheese, chicken loaf, cucumber, tomato, some strawberries, grapes, watermelon, and a few nuts for lunch. Late lunch. And then for dinner, we're going to have stir fry, so I'm going to eat this and then probably get started on prepping dinner.
What are you doing, Ollie?
I wash my life.
Are you talking to Grump?
Hyena!
Yeah, hyena.
Hyena!
You're laughing.
Beanies. He always does these faces in the mirror. Say cheese, Jack. That's crazy.
Yeah.
So, we went for a drive to get petrol, and the boys were fighting over this toy because it squeaks. So Jackson made sure that Caden could get it.
They have to get it out of there because otherwise they're going to pick it up and it's going to squeak.
He's going to know. go have a coffee with Nicole. Because I was supposed to go there today, but we both just got busy. So I haven't been there. So we're gonna go now. So I just got home. I didn't take in the vlog to Tom and Nicole's house. I left it in the car by accident, so that was fine because we were just talking most of the time anyway. But anyway, I'm going to head to bed, so I'll see you for tomorrow's vlog, guys. Bye!